Do you have a problem your contact form 7 not sending emails out, or you have any similar issue with your contact form 7, make sure you watch this video all the way till the end, because I'm gonna show you best way and 100% success ratio. You will never ever have a problem with the sending contact forms from your WordPress website. And we are going to do it through the WordPress SMTP plugin, but we're not gonna use Gmail SMTP. We're gonna use something much more professional. This will be, trust me guys, permanent solution for your contact form 7 or any SMTP related problems with your WordPress website. Just before we go to the content, here at WP Society, we create WordPress tutorials. So if you wanna learn more about WordPress, little tips and tricks, as well as building a whole website from scratch, make sure you subscribe and hit the notification bell. And without further ado, let's go, let's fix your contact form 7 right now. All right guys, we are now inside my computer and we are over at goodmoodpromotions.co.nz, which is my official website. It's a Saturday afternoon, so I assume that most people won't try to contact me because it will be probably inaccessible for the next couple of hours while I'm actually creating this tutorial for you guys. So here we have my contact form and it's working right now. Let me just show you for a second. Spirokovac, I'll put some number randomly. So I'm gonna use my Gmail email for purposes of this tutorial, but main email gonna be sent to my Yahoo mail. And then here I'm gonna leave random message. Okay, and I'm gonna click send and it's gonna go out. Yes, thank you for your message. Message has been sent, and then redirection to thank you page, obviously. And now, like, just let me show you. And Gmail, on my Gmail, obviously, thank you page, thank you for contacting us, our team will be in touch with you. And on my mail here, Good Mood Promotions. And on my phone, SMS, that someone was trying to reach me. So that's how I set it up for my company. And in future, actually, I'm gonna make a step-by-step full tutorial, exactly how I did set up on my websites with Contact Form 7, you know, to optimize it 100%. But now, let's go, let's fix this. Let me show you how you're gonna fix this permanently. So what we have to do to fix the problem that Contact Form 7 is not sending emails out, we have to set up sending of the emails through the SMTP instead of PHP, which is right now. We can use a couple of different plugins to achieve this, or we can do it even manually. In this tutorial, I'm gonna use some plugins because it's really easy to follow. I don't wanna overwhelm you with the more details, but I'll make sure to create a tutorial in the future which gonna use manual fix for SMTP contact forms in WordPress. To find the plugin we are looking for, just click over to add new and then search for SMTP. There are plenty of SMTP plugins, two main ones, WP Mail SMTP and Easy WP SMTP. Well, I used to use Easy WP SMTP a lot, but they had a vulnerability and they got hacked a couple of months ago and they fixed it, but I just don't have trust into their team anymore, and that's why I'm gonna go with WP Mail SMTP by WP Forms. Anyway, WP Forms is a drag and drop contact form which works fine, but it's quite dodgy because they give you just so little. You can do very basic things with the form for free and then you have to pay, and it's expensive as. So yeah, we install WP Mail SMTP, then click settings, and we are over here with the, where we can enter our WP Mail SMTP settings. We can use Google SMTP or Gmail, we can use Mailgun or SendGrid. What I recommend to do here is go with SendGrid. Why? SendGrid is actually a specialized service, as well as Mailgun. They specialize services for sending emails. And trust me guys, if you want to securely send emails out, I would just go with SendGrid. I'm using it with ClickFunnels and I recommend it to everyone. So we're gonna jump over SendGrid. And now just start for free. If you want, I'll leave my link down below in the description. You can join as my affiliate, but unless you're gonna go really big and unless you have really enormous company, I'm not gonna earn anything. Anyway, here's what you get for free. 4,000 emails in first 30 days, then 100 emails a day. Guys, 100 emails a day, nobody is reaching you 100 times through your contact form in a single day, right? So just click over here to start for free. Type your username, password, confirm your email address. And then obviously that you're not a robot, they're gonna send you email confirmation. Once you confirm your email, you'll be able to log in. Then come back to sendgrid.com and log in into your account. I'll log in into my account right now. I'm actually not sure of my... Now when you've confirmed your account, you have to go back to WP Mail SMTP plugin options. Then you'll find here down SendGrid. It says API key, and on the right hand side says create API key, and that's a link. And if you logged in and if you confirmed your account, it will take you to this page where you can create your API key. So click API key and then full access. Here, give a name, Good Mood Promotions key. And then I'm gonna click create and view. And here we go, this is our API key. Just click, it's gonna copy. Go back to plugin settings again, paste it into API key field and click save. And that's it guys, it's fixed. But you might also want to set up a couple of settings. So bear with me a couple of minutes. Let's first test the form. So click email test. So test is gonna be sent to spiro.coac@yahoo.com. And it's gonna include HTML, yes, send email. And let's see if it arrives. Guys, we received that test email. As I said, WP Mail SMTP plugin. And here is just that test email. And it works, it goes through. And basically your contact form is now fully working. So here is the email that plugin used to send from using the SendGrid SMTP settings. But guys, that was wrong. I didn't want to say anything, but look here. So it says it sends from spiro.coac@goodmoodpromotions.co.nz, but that email actually doesn't exist. And it's wrong because I'm using info@ to contact people. And if they reply back to this email, something is going to be wrong. And that's what we don't want. Now, if we go over and test it with our page, with our contact form, same thing's gonna happen. But actually we wanna make sure and we wanna edit this here as well. So what we're gonna do, info@goodmoodpromotions.co.nz, then I'm gonna click save. And that's all I have to do. And I'm pretty sure my form is fully working right now as it was working before. And let me just prove that everything is all right. Let's go contact us. And let's go spiro.coac@gmail.com and random number, test two, this is random, test 2, and we click send. Oh, telephone number is up there and email address down below. Sorry guys, I completely skip it. Send, and here we go. That's it guys. So here I received email on Spiro Coac, that Spiro Coac from spiro.coac@gmail.com actually reached me, and here is his phone number and email address. My Gmail, I've received the confirmation that I've reached Good Mood Promotions. And that's it guys, this will be a permanent fix for your WordPress websites. You will never ever experience contact form issues with your WordPress website again. Now guys, you saw my contact form here. This is my basic contact form and Work With Us contact form over there. I will make sure to create contact form 7 tutorial, which will teach you how you can create similar or exactly the same form like this one for your WordPress websites. And I'm gonna link it on the cards that I'm gonna leave on the right hand side. Before we knock off, I just wanna let you know that if you're interested in making money online, make sure you check my number one recommendation on how to make money online, which is what I'm doing right now. Sign up for my email list and I'm gonna send it over to you right away, right now. And with that being said, we got to the end of the video. If you like it, smash the like, subscribe to my channel, comment in the description below because it helps this video reach more people. And thanks for watching, I'll see you again. Cheers. Hey, that thing is recording here. Right guys? No screaming, quiet. Okay, go. And it's right now working because... Bugs are attacking my computer.